Angus, so I want to talk about a design element of a ship that I see in a lot of ships, and that design element is the thruster skirt. So a thruster skirt is a very thin layer of armor that you put around your thruster or behind your thruster. Back in the old days, we used to use the catwalks and the slope, and the slope window to make thruster skirts like this. And the idea behind the thruster skirt is that it's a very lightweight armor that can protect your thruster from the occasional rocket launcher or missile. Well, back then there was only missile launcher from the missile turret and the rocket pod, but the idea was to protect your thruster from this kind of explosive weapons without spending too much material and without adding too much weight to your ship. So the question is, right now in 2023, is that an outdated design element, or does it make sense to make something like that for your ships? Well, the answer is it depends on what you want to fight with your ship and what kind of capability that you want your ship to fulfill or have. If you're expecting to fight other players that might use capital ships that use, you know, things like artillery turrets and railguns, then this kind of thruster skirt might be a waste of space and resource. But if you're thinking about using your ship to do some light skirmish, like attacking an NPC base or the occasional fighters, then this kind of thruster skirt can be a good option rather than using a heavy armor that might be adding too much weight and resource to your ship. So by the end of the day, it depends on the kind of balance between risk and cost. For example, it might still make sense to use this kind of thruster skirts or to use this kind of thruster skirt even if you want to fight capital ships, if you think your ship is fast enough to dodge all the artillery shots from the capital ships. So it all ultimately depends on that balance that you want to achieve or configure on your ships. But of course, objectively speaking, the fact of the matter is, today we have like warfare to weapons like the artillery turrets and railguns. So to some degree, the thruster skirt does get a little bit outdated. So yeah, that's what a ship thruster skirt is on Space Engineers, and whether or not it's an outdated design element.